My name is James Redhead and I'm a charity director and trustee. I'm finance trained, so my primary responsibilities are finance and income generation for the charities, but I have a secondary role now which is responsibility for all the governance and all the regulatory and all the paperwork and data protection and those exciting things which we read about and don't understand. I like most of the sector. I like meeting the people in the sector and the work they do. I'm very fortunate that my job allows me to go out and meet each year probably 30, 40, 50 different small charities. And that's inspiring for me to see what's being done by so few people with so little resource and having so much impact. Really, every time I come out of those meetings, I think, yeah, this is really a great sector. I studied accountancy. I was very poor at it, but struggled my way through it. I was going to do business studies, but felt that that would be a safer route into finding a job. And I stayed for 2 years and then left accountancy to do something else. I would say be brave. Everyone you meet will be twice as worried about you talking to them as you will be talking to those people. Everyone I met was always lovely. Everyone I met was always sitting on the edge of their chair if I was having a particularly bad day and waiting for me to finish the sentence. I think I could count on one hand the number of people who, let's say, made fun of my stand-up, and I have met and worked for about 200 companies in my career. So I say be brave, everybody will support you, everybody will want to help you, and don't think that you can't do anything. You're going to have situations where you feel put on the spot, you feel nervous, but everyone's on your side. I think it's, for me, it's become part of my character, and in many ways it's an advantage. And that makes you different, makes you stand out. So it's a big plus. Because you've got stammer, they don't think any that you're weak or there's anything particularly wrong with you. They're not out to make fun of you. They're not out to bully you. You're just the same as everyone else. And if you just give yourself a chance, they'll prove that for you. So don't avoid situations like I did, which was always write the name of the railway station. I was buying a railway ticket on a piece of paper and hand it through the glass. Avoid answering the telephone. Avoid going out and doing shopping. Everyone's there to help you, and they'll help you cope. No, not at all. I did three things to help my stammer, which was make myself read and present when I was at school. Singing is a great one, even though I wasn't very good. So always volunteer. Volunteer to do something that's going to put you in a situation where you think it's going to be difficult for you. But what you'll find is if you look at all the people when you're doing it, they are really willing to